you know that this is in the matrix, it's in the world of illusion. Exercise your will over it and change it. Okay? And he says, there is no spoon. He says, only then will you see that it is not the spoon that bends, it is only yourself that bends. Okay? So he's saying, you have to change in here. And in here, if you want to see change reflected in the external reality, it has to happen from within first.